Holidays are meant to be a happy time.
But for some, they can be difficult. Tonight, we want to introduce you to the community that's helping one little boy fighting for his life. The Sahuarita community is coming together, all for one very special four-year-old boy.
What we're doing is trying to bring some joy to the family.
Marcus Cook goes by Junior. The happy boy is losing a deadly fight. Junior was diagnosed with brain cancer last year.
Sadly, they got news about 6 months ago that the scans were not what they wanted, and the doctors basically told them there's nothing else they can do.
And that's why the Rancho community is celebrating the holidays a little earlier this year, combined with Junior's fifth birthday on December 15th. They're putting up Christmas lights and decorations outside and inside Junior's home.
He, tugged at my heartstrings, and hopefully he'll be happy for the Christmas. Sorry, I'm all choking up. I'm just hoping that he'll have a really good rest of the time that he has here on Earth.
You know, I can bring out to help out the family. I'm more than willing to do it. I just want to make this as special as possible for Marcus.
Even Rural Metro Fire pitched in to make Christmas come early.
We wanted to reach out and do whatever we can to help him out as far as setting up Christmas lights, just doing anything to make his life a little bit better and to help him out before his time.
What a wonderful community. There is a fundraiser for the family. If you'd like to donate or just read more about Junior's story, just head to our website, kega9.com.